At Kirtland Air Force Base, New Mexico, development of a plastic man with the same atomic composition as human tissue enables scientists to accurately determine the depths of radiation penetration as well as doses without actual human exposure.